In this video, we'll walk you through how to make the most of Neutron 3's Mix Assistant. Feel free to use the link in the video or head to the description to download a free trial and follow along. Getting the initial balance of a mix can be tricky. It involves setting the individual level of each mix element like drums, vocals, and guitar just right. And as most mix engineers know, a great initial balance of elements is the foundation upon which the rest of the mix is built. And now Neutron 3 can help with this crucial task. Neutron's Mix Assistant can help you determine the best possible setup for your mix so that energy is distributed according to your desired focus. Let's walk through the setup. If you'd like to work with our recommended Mix Assistant setup, follow the link in the description or visit our website to download Mix Assistant project templates for popular digital audio workstations. First, locate the folder of multi-track files that you want to mix. The more tracks you include, the more useful Mix Assistant will be to you. Next, drag them into your digital audio workstation or use your workstation's import system to migrate the tracks over. If you haven't already done so, now would be a good time to color code and tag your tracks with the appropriate information. Next, place an instance of Relay across all of your tracks. Different digital audio workstations have different ways of enabling you to do this efficiently. In Logic, for example, we can use Command A to select all tracks. Then we navigate to the iZotope plugin folder and choose Relay, and we're good to go. Now head to the master track or master output. In some DAWs, like Pro Tools, you might need to create one. Once you're there, place Visual Mixer on it. Know that Visual Mixer does not process audio, it's only a controller, but it's going to play a crucial role in getting off the ground with Mix Assistant. Now we'll press the Mix Assistant tab. You'll notice that when you invoke Mix Assistant from the Visual Mixer or Neutron, you'll get a helpful setup guide showing you all the steps that we're walking through now. If you invoke Mix Assistant from Neutron, choose Balance. If you're invoking it from Visual Mixer, you'll be taken to the Balance screen by default, and now you'll see all of your tracks with a relay on them. Now it's time to choose the focus of your mix, something you want to prioritize ahead of all the other mix elements, like a vocal or a synth, depending on the genre. You can choose more than one mix element to be the focus if you like, but you have to choose at least one to get the process started. Now make sure that your DAW's playhead is at the very beginning of the song. Press the Begin Listening icon here and start the transport of audio using the spacebar or transport controls in your workstation. You'll need to make sure to play your song from the very beginning to the very end so that Mix Assistant understands the entire context of your song to provide you with the best possible result. As the listening pass progresses, Mix Assistant listens to the overall level of each audio source and categorizes each instrument into groups. Don't worry if you don't hear changes to the audio during the listening pass. The changes will take place once the pass is complete. In the meantime, you can grab a coffee or click here to head to our website and learn more about mixing. Or listen to the track and take notes about what you hear. This might spark ideas for mixing activities that you'll want to experiment with later. Once you reach the end of your session, click Go to Results. Now that Mix Assistant has listened to and categorized your audio, you can audition the Mix Assistant suggestions by clicking the Bypass Assistant button. This allows you to compare Mix Assistant's results with your original session. Let's do that now. I'm committed like that, but I might celebrate cause we winning like that. We've been working the streets for a minute like that. What? Who you know got it like that? Who you know running make matters get loud? What? Who you know got it like that? Spin with I make, but I get it right back. What? Give it right back. Work 10 to 10, I'm committed like that, but I might celebrate cause we winning like that. We've been working the streets for a minute like that. What? These results are not a final suggestion, so if you want to change things, feel free to adjust the group sliders. These sliders are created as a result of Mix Assistant listening to your audio. Mix Assistant intelligently gathers up all the information it's learned about your music and creates submixes from mix elements. Let's go through what they all mean. Focus. This controls the level of what you choose as the focus of your mix. A minute like that. What? Who you know got it like that? Who you know running make matters get loud? Who you know got it like voice controls tracks selected with vocals. What? Give it right back. Work 10 to 10, I'm committed like that. But I might celebrate cause we bass controls tracks selected with bass. Like that. What? Percussion controls tracks selected with drums or percussion instruments. What? and musical controls other tracks that might not relate to the other groups. You can edit what goes into these classifications too. For example, if you've noticed that your bass is hanging out in the musical category but it belongs in the bass group, you can reassign it to the bass group like this. Each group has an associated adjustable level slider, and the range of adjustments is plus or minus 12 dB for the group sliders. The slider itself represents the overall gain differences of the groups relative to each other. Mix Assistant will try to apply gain adjustment to each track within that group so that their combined levels achieve the target mix level set by the group slider. I'm going to make just a few tweaks here from the great balance that Mix Assistant built for me, controlling 36 raw tracks from just 5 group sliders, until I'm happy with what I hear. Listen, I'm committed like that, but I might celebrate cause we winning like that. We've been working the streets for a minute like that. What? Who you know got it like that? Who you know running make grabbers get labbed? What? Who you know got it like that? Spin what I make, but I get it right back. What? Give it right back, work 10 to 10, I'm committed like that. But I might celebrate cause we winning like that. We've been working the streets for a minute like that. What? Like that. Working the streets for a minute like that. What? Like that. Working the streets for a minute like that. When you're happy with the results, press accept. This confirms any level changes in instrument classifications that have been made, saving what you audition during the results stage in real time. The Visual Mixer Component plugin, now completely resizable in Neutron 3, shows any adjustments made to the output gain sliders in each affected plugin. The Visual Mixer is by far the easiest place to view all of your tracks and make more changes as you listen. You can even create and save different snapshots and toggle between them to audition mix scenarios, like this. Like that, but I might celebrate cause we winning like that. We've been working the streets for a minute like that. What? Who you know got it like that? Who you know running make grabbers get labbed? What? Who you know got it like that? Spin what I make, but I get it right back. What? Give it right back. Work 10 to 10, I'm committed like that. But I might celebrate cause we winning like that. We've been working the streets for a minute like that. What? Like that. Working the streets for a minute like that. Let's try Mix Assistant's results on a few more sessions in other genres. Thank you for watching. As you can see, Neutron 3's Mix Assistant sets you up for success by providing the crucial level balance that you need to continue mixing with confidence.